Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas. And be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel because every single Wednesday I'm creating some sort of video just like this for you out there all across the world who are trying to improve their WordPress websites. And today I have a question coming from a guy named Michael who asked me, Corey, how do I use the rev slider inside of the Divi page builder? Is there a way that I can actually display one of my favorite slideshows still using these modals or these widgets inside of the page builder? And yes, the answer is yes. I'm going to show you how to do it today. It's a little bit of a workaround, so check this out. Before I start though, I want to be sure that you have the absolute most recent version of the Divi builder or your theme, as well as the rev slider. So please go back to your initial point of purchase. Be sure that you're running the most up-to-date versions, and this should work brilliantly. So here we go, y'all. You're going to be inside of your website, and of course you will have already created your slideshow that you want to have appear inside of a page or a post. You'll hover over whichever slideshow it is, and there's a drop-down option to get to embed slider. What you're trying to find is just the short code that is specifically for that one slideshow. So I'm going to copy this onto my clipboard and have that ready so that as I go into a page or into a post, I can apply it to my Divi builder. And I'm going to go ahead and go into my About Us page for now. Click Edit, go into the page. As you can see, I've already been using the visual builder here inside the Divi builder. I'm going to go ahead and go to the front side. If you know me, you know I like to be in this front side. I think this is one of the coolest aspects of the Divi builder is it allows you to go to the front side of your website. So check out this little workaround that we're going to do here. I'm going to put the slideshow in down below all of this, and of course you can change it once you have it activated. I'm going to click on, I want you to notice which one I'm clicking on. I'm clicking on the blue Add New section, and I'm going to go ahead and do Full Width. I'm going to say Full Width Code. Inside of here, I'm going to go ahead and paste my short code. If you want to, you can add an admin label. That's completely up to you. I'm going to go ahead and say Full Width Code and click OK. Now, I want you to note something. This looks wonky as heck. It looks broken. It is not expanding full width. Something looks really odd. Don't be alarmed just yet. I think there's a little bit of a glitch in the preview mode of this, because if I go ahead and click save right now and we go view the page, it works brilliantly. Check this out. I'm going to go ahead, as you know, I'm going to click save. Save all the changes that we've made. And then once that's saved, I'm going to go ahead and exit the visual builder, and I want to go ahead and view my page and see it live. Scrolling down, check this out, y'all. That's my slideshow, fully extended all the way out, rotating through. That's it. It's weird. There's that little glitch, but that's how you can actually add a rev slider inside of the Divi builder. I hope that helps. And if you have questions like Michael did, be sure to send me a tweet. Get over to our website at webtegrity.com. Send me an email. Book a phone call with me. I can help you directly on your website, however I can help. I hope you're having a great WordPress Wednesday, and I'll see you next week. Bye, y'all.